happening. All right, so we need you to make some noise tonight. We got some friends on Times Square who couldn't make it in here, so they got it on the Sony screen in Times Square tonight, so. So we got a new record out. We're gonna dig up some old songs a little later too. This first tune is called Bye Bye Baby.
Yeah.
this moment surprised. Death and life like I've never seen before. One more trip like that will put me in the morgue. Sights and sounds all around me. They blast and they don't let go. Thank you, you're much too kind. Yeah! Sunday. What's been happening in New York City since Johnny Thunders died? Rest his peace. So far, our last record. Here's an outlaw love song. Does anyone have anything to say to those people in Times Square? Because they're watching. Put the camera on my friends out here, please, for a second. Say hello to all them cab drivers. Cab drivers from hell. Off our new record, and I don't suggest anyone trying this at home because it's kind of a love song, but not really, because it's like the guy stabs his old lady, man. What can I say? she shouldn't have been fucking around. 99 to life. She'd be true. Now she's gone and left me. You know her life is through. Lonely weekend, baby, lonely nights. The judge he gave me a 99 to life. She could be here, lonely if she only could. Instead she's laying in a puddle of blood. See, she was my baby, I thought she'd be my wife. I killed my baby, I killed her with my knife. Judge he gave you a 99 to life. That's a personal favorite. come without a warning. They say, I wanna feel, I'll run, it'll be just the same. I've been waiting, I'm waiting for some kind of a sign. I try to separate, my body from my heart. I watch it run as the second hand slowly goes over. I wanna feel the loved one's time is gone. I've been waiting, I'm waiting for some kind of sign. I try to separate, my body from my mind. All feelings in the night. You know, this feeling just ain't right. You know, I try, I just can't. But sometimes fear's just way too much. I don't wanna feel cold winds blowing through me like an enemy touch. I've been waiting, I'm waiting for some kind of a sign. I try to separate, my body from my mind. All in the night. You know, this feeling just ain't right. This really just ain't right. I know, I try, I just can't hide. Don't lose your mind. Don't lose your mind. Well, thank you. Well, since we are at CBGB's, a very nostalgic landmark. It's a motherfucking landmark, right? This song is pretty, not quite as old as CBGB's, but not to date ourselves or anything. This song was written in about 1980. That makes us 19 right now. I wrote this song in fucking history class, and I failed the motherfucking class, but we made a record, so what the fuck? Shame on 1940. Wrong band. This is off our new record. This is the one that all the record or all the radio stations finally got hip to Social D. It only took them 12 fucking years. There's a bit of bad luck here. Gamble, but do you always lose? Some people like the rock and roll. You're always singing the blues. You've got a nasty disposition. No one really knows the reason why. You've got a bad reputation. Stay inside. Black and dark falls my path. No reason to run and hide. No reason. church on Sundays. All those that hate pray at home. You tell them that there ain't no God, that they're all standing alone. All the stretching at the eight ball. No one knows the reason why you get to the top and then you fall. Give it to me! Go get it! How's the dew holding out, all right? The world could be crumbling around me, but always it's a good hair day, right? We'll be right back. sister. And I'll hold you close when you're not with me. Somebody's love, you'll never be mine. Begging me, I'll spend my lifetime loving you and begging me. Well, when we started out as a garage band, the punk movement was booming, and it was all about individualism and being oblivious to trends around you and not giving a fuck what anybody thought. So this song may not sound like a hardcore song or anything like that, but the lyrics are about reality, and that's as hardcore as it gets. This song's called Ball and Chain.
Take away, take away, and I do it all again. Take away.
take away this ball and chain. This is for my homeboys out there and my homegirls. It's called Sick Girl.
Don't you know? Oh, hey, oh, oh, oh.
switchblade. I'm a sick girl. She likes to get into fights. Sick girl. She'll go drinking with the boys all night long. Tattoos up and down her arms, don't you know? Oh, hey, oh, oh, sick girl. She's got a guy wrapped around her arms. Sick girl, with her streetlight charm. Sick girl, she'll make love to him all night, don't you know? I'm a sick girl. By 1983, we wrote a rebel song about being 17 and feeling all those things a 17-year-old kid feels. Yeah, like a hard-on. Shit, I was getting them long before that. I don't know about you, Holmes. Anyways, it's about 12 years later, and looks like some of us are still rebels. This is a song called Born to Lose. This is for all the motherfuckers who threw apples at us in the quad in high school and buying the fucking CD now. I didn't have much choice to see. But by the time I was 8, I could tell it was too late. I was already fucking up the tree. But when I was in school, you thought I was a fool. In trouble, thinking of home. I was absent from class. My daddy spanked my bare ass. But I sure tried how to be cool. Born to lose was what they said. No, I was better off dead. Born to lose, you're just bad news. You don't get no second chance. It was a hot summer night in mid-July. A hangover and a black eye. Your mama said I was a loser, a dead-end cruiser. And deep inside of you, she was right. Born to lose was what they said. No, I was better off dead. Born to lose, you're a job because of the way that things are. Well, how nice things can go wrong. Well, I'm sorry, honey, I ain't got much money, but I can sure play this year old guitar. As the years went on, I made a few mistakes. It was trouble bound for this young man. The police knocking at my door. Well, he don't live here no more. He's playing in a rock and roll band. For the blues was what they said. No one was better off dead. For the blues, you're just that delusional. What they said, no one was better off dead. More than the news, you're just that news you don't get known. You guys ain't making very much in fucking noise, man. You're on fucking TV, man, in Times Square, man. I'd be combing my hair or doing something, man. Look, chicken, talk to my friends, will you? This song was written about 1957. And shame on you for what you're thinking. This song's called Shame on Me. Had a girl in my hometown. Sorry now that I put her down. Could have lived so happily. Well, shame on me. Why did I go away? Sorry now that I didn't stay. I still think how it used to be. Well, shame on me. What a fool I must have been. Then again, I was so young. Supposed to know how it feels to get strong. Going back to my hometown, find a girl that I put down. Gonna ask her to marry me, but if I lay wrong, shame on me. What a fool I must have been. Then again, I was so young. I was supposed to know how it feels to get strong. Going back to my hometown, find a girl that I put down. Gonna ask her to marry me, but if I'm late, oh, shame on me. Shame on me. That's a motherfucker, ain't it? We got time for one more, and we've been known to write love songs in the past, but this song is clearly not a love song. Yeah, fuck those guys. This is one more of the lustful nature. It's called When She Begins.
Oh,
Thank you. Good night.